Here's how to make your traditional guitar power chords sound super heavy, so it goes from this to this. It's called an inverted power chord, and here's how you do it. So first off, you've got to be in standard tuning for this, no drop D stuff. Let's use a C for an example. So a C power chord, you've got the third fret of the A string and the fifth fret of the D string. That's the root and the fifth. Fifth right there. And all you need to do to make this chord sound super heavy is adding an octave of that fifth right there, and that's not necessarily the fifth fret, but anywhere that second note is in that traditional guitar power chord. So in this case, I'm now playing the third fret of the low E string, as well as the third fret of the A string, as well as the fifth fret of the D right there. So just add in the lower string on your first finger.